Hey everyone, Bezat Hashem Mincha today and for the rest of the week is going to be at 5 p.m. 5 p.m. Mincha followed by Arvit. Today's learning is the Ilui Nishmat Bechor Ben Riv Aliyah Halevi Ben Esther Ben Zion Ben Hanaper Rachel Bat Be'achag Gursa Bat Yeshua, sponsored by Jacob Abajanov. Any further inquiries for sponsorships, be contacted to Rav Babayev. The Halakha says that a person, let's say you have three people, that they said Zimun. They did Zimun together, and they said Birkat HaMazon, and it was Shabbat, or Yom Tov, let's say the first night of Pesach, first night of Sukkot, and they all forgot to say Yetzeva Halitzenu, or Ya'aleh Ve'Yavo, respectively. Now they go back and they have to repeat Birkat HaMazon, as we said already. However, since all three of them made a mistake, do we say that they have to repeat the Birkat HaMazon with the Zimun, because they didn't fulfill the obligation? Or do we say, no, the Zimun is good, the Birkat HaMazon, you go back for it? Hamu Vadia deals with this question, and he says that the Zimun counts. What they did originally with that Zimun counts, and even though they're going back, all three of them, to say Birkat HaMazon, you don't have to go back and redo the Zimun, and just say the Birkat HaMazon, and that's good enough. Baruch Adonai Le'olam. Amen.